بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We are calling to the Saudis royal family to stop the killing the people in Awamiya and to respect their human rights, their basic rights. This is violation of the human rights and is a complete breach of the international law. This is not right for the people of the Saudians to kill and to destroy them, their property. So I personally and all the people in the world, they are against that. And we are against the killing of these people. And we are calling these people's basic rights should be respected as a human and as a Muslim and as a Saudian.